Hey, I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag. We're here with Lenovo, and we are looking at the Lenovo ThinkBook Plus Gen 6. But you're probably thinking of it as the Rollable laptop. Now, it's a 14-inch laptop. It's beautiful. It's got Intel Core Ultra Series 2 processing, Intel Arc Z2 graphics, up to 32 gigs of RAM, a terabyte of storage, the usual specs, but that's not what's exciting about this laptop. This starts as a 14-inch laptop, but it becomes something more. With the touch of a button, the screen grows to a 16.2-inch display. This is a rollable OLED. Hidden in the chassis of the laptop is the bottom half of this screen. It unfurls when you extend it out. That taller screen is going to be great for things like programming in an IDE, working with giant spreadsheets, maybe just scrolling a lot of Reddit. Whatever you're doing, the bigger screen gives you more real estate to do that, and it does it with the touch of a button. It can also do it with a gesture. It's got this flexible OLED panel, which actually slides underneath and into the chassis. There's a roller built in here that supports that flexible panel as it extends out. Along the sides of the screen, it's got this tracked system to keep everything nice and sturdy and stable as it moves up and down and in and out. I was really surprised to notice that there is almost nothing exposed in terms of moving mechanical parts. That is so important with anything like this, because anything that moves becomes a potential point of failure. You know, you can get crumbs in there, you can get a sleeve caught in there. This isn't gonna have those problems because everything is tucked neatly out of sight. It's a really impressive design and a real feat of engineering. Lenovo showed this off as a prototype a couple of years ago. Now they're actually bringing it to market, and this is easily one of the coolest tricks we've ever seen a laptop do. So this is the Lenovo ThinkBook Plus Gen 6, the rollable laptop. I'm Brian Westover with PC Mag. We're at CES, and we're gonna be here all week showing you every cool thing that's coming, so stay with us.